I think that when I'm high, I'm over you. I hope that when I die, I'm close.
Okay, so it is the next day, and right now we are in the Fort Lauderdale Marina, and I'm on top of the boat, filling up gas, getting ready to go out into the open ocean. It looks super cool from up here. We are filling up fuel, like I said. Chilling. There's Lori. Filling up. Super chill. The sunset here is super beautiful. I am obsessed. There's Dan and Allison. There's Lori. There's Dad.
Hi.
What's up? Look how beautiful this sunset is. Okay, so we're about, how far would you say from Cuba?
About 60 miles.
60 miles. How has the trip been?
It's been great so far for me.
Yeah.
So far, so good?
Yeah, and I mean, how cool is this? It's so flat.
Never this way. You brought whatever weather you brought, you should say thank you, because this is phenomenal.
Thanks, Poseidon.
Beautiful.
Asteria is taking care of us.
Are you guys excited for what we're going to see?
Of course we're excited. It's a new country.
What's one thing that you really want to do or you're most looking forward to?
I'm
going to
go to a cigar rolling farm.
Ah, sounds interesting. Yes, Dad?
I want to do salsa. Okay.
Well, that's actually number two on my list. I'm really excited about salsa lessons.
I just want to see the cars and the pictures that they're slipping from the road. I want to experience the great food and hospitality and just see a country that is out of the norm for us.
Definitely. That sounds... And I'm sure it's going to be super great, and the food's gonna be good, and we're gonna find really fun stuff to do. And we got good company.
I also want to go into Cuba beyond Havana, into the mountains and stuff like that. Maybe do an overnight trip somewhere. I don't know.
Yeah, I want to get into the guts of Cuba.
Experience a little bit more than just Havana.
And see the culture and meet the people and the architectural building. The
yeah, definitely. I think a lot of it has to do with a lot of color that's there and a lot of just, yeah, exactly, and all the unique things that we wouldn't necessarily get to experience. And I think sailing there puts such a different perspective on it.
Look around you. You can look at that sunset. You don't buy a sunset like that in any store for any month.
Close to you, to you, to you.